This is stand-up canoeing. You've probably heard of stand-up paddling before, or SUP, stand-up surfing. Well, it's easy to do in a canoe, too. You don't need a surfboard, you don't need waves. You can do it on a nice little river, like the Red Cedar here in Okemos, Michigan. This boat here is a flat water racing boat. It's good in any kind of canoe, but this is a faster one to use. You can cover a lot of miles paddling in a boat like this. And it's not too tippy, it wiggles around a little bit, but nothing to worry about. Here, if you can, oh, yeah, just hand with it.